Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Arundhati Krishnaraj, Clinical Director at Delta Dental Care, specializing in prosthodontics and oral implantology. Now, as a doctor, I have seen that many patients feel reluctant to ask a few questions, thinking that the doctor may feel bad. Especially in Indian culture, since being a doctor is considered to be a noble profession. There is a lot of confusion in the patient's mind, but as a patient, you have certain rights. These include, now all patients will be treated equally without any discrimination of sex, race, religion, color, or even sexual orientation. Now, patients have a right to be treated with dignity and respect in a clean and a safe environment. Thirdly, patients have a right to know completely about the diagnosis, the prognosis, and all available treatment options. Patients have the right to all information required for them to give an informed consent for the treatment procedure they are about to undergo. Now, patients have the right for a second opinion. Patients have the right to refuse treatment and be advised of all the possible consequences. Patients have the right of privacy and confidentiality of the health records that we maintain. Patients have the right to participate in decisions pertaining to their care. Then the patients also have the right to change their doctor. Patients have the right for the receipt of their payments along with the explanation of the same. And finally, the patients have the right to complain without any fear. If you have any complaints, feel free to share these complaints with your dentist or the dental clinic.